The man who has done more than any other to reform the way Congress conducts the people's business and open it up to public view is our man, Congressman Dave Obey. He has put Wisconsin's tradition of clean, open government to good use in Washington. Because of Dave Obey, the people will know how Congress spends tax dollars on its own operations. A few congressmen may not like that, but the people do.